You hold him, all right? Ha!
Your brother's here to visit. But don't you
want to choke?
Back of him. Can't block when he can't see.
Come now, Warden. There's another cheer.
No!
Vive la Revolution!
I'll whip out that nasty moderate.
What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Freedom bores you. Ah! Look! He misses you. Tut, tut, Warden. Your brother will think you rude.
Citizen! I'll gut you along with the other sodding traitors!
Bloody hell! Don't lose it!
Stay
there! Get rid of the person in my
Well, if you don't want it, I suppose it would make a fine souvenir. Allons au fond de la patrie, le jour de croix est arrivé.
Something's not right. Someone
Let's
there.
Have a cheer! Vive la Revolution! What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Freedom bores you?
I'll get you, righty! Damn fence sitters! Liberty has no use for you, bloody... Next!
Look, Warden!
Who the hell got you?
Traitor, die!
But don't you want to see
it? What the devils?
Come now, Warden! Let's have a cheer! Vive la Revolution!
I'll slay you!
You will suffer!
What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty, freedom, for you?
You should have fled with all your Aristo friends, traitor!
Hold a moment, citizen!
Did warn you.
Lead the bastard.
What was that?
Did he make a sharp turn?
Bloody hell. Right in front of me. Vanished to the bloody mist here.
You have orders to remove us from this hall. You must also get authority to use force, for we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
To administer is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau. Pathetic. Isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's tight.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Brief.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
That's three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control, thank you very much.
Ha! What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc!
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday... Someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes... Oh.
Come.
I'll kill you for that.
Just
Là-bas.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Hey, my friend.
Dear Lord, Friar Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survive, praise God, but I dare not think. So much possible that the murderer is one of them.
The death of the elder monks.
Bah, ridiculous.
Friar Jean served them wine,
which of them would
and
be
they immediately became very tired. Went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead.
There's a monk right over there, starting the fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, he yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
But I drew the short straw, so it's executed. I have to look at the disgusting light of you.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
Lord, my captain wouldn't like that if he knew, so I stayed.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints of concern, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear, Jean, murder is a mortal sin. We are all sinners, but murder is beyond my capabilities.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Having trouble? It's a tough one, isn't it?
A mission for you.
Hurry. Hurry.
Thank you.